Hey guys, BradM73 here. Welcome back to Construction Simulator with the Spaceport Expansion DLC. As always, don't forget to like, share, comment, and please subscribe for this and many more videos. We got to get started immediately because we still have tons of work to do. We got up to 10% in the last episode, which I felt was fairly impressive. Because, honestly, I would have been happy with probably 8 or 9%. So, we're going to go for 15%, maybe 16. I don't know yet. You know what I should do? I wonder if I... maybe this is a mistake. Because I don't know if I'm going to have enough... Yeah, see, I don't know if I'm going to have enough room to truly turn around. But we'll have to go for it anyway. So once I get this part of the ramp cleared out, we'll turn things around and start moving down towards the other end. So how is everybody today? I once again, in good old BradM73 fashion, slept terribly last night. And I think I woke up at like noon today. So I got up, kind of just chilled in bed, watching YouTube shorts for an hour, and then finally decided to get up, eat breakfast, and now I just finished breakfast. I made some coffee, and I am here in the attempt, how feeble it may be, to entertain you guys. Do-do-do-do-do. But yeah, it actually rained quite a bit last night. We had some thunder. I didn't see any lightning, but I definitely heard some thunder out there. And it just rained and rained, you know. Nothing that I'm not used to, you know? Uh-oh. See, now it would be kind of convenient. To back like right about there. Boom. Yeah, I can tell this is not dumping out. Quite so easily. Ah! Come on. See, I'm like trying to... Oh, I think I might be getting stuck on the truck. I don't know if this is going to be a problem. It might become a problem. My hope is that it's not like slightly rocked back to the point where it starts to unload the dirt. Don't back up so much, Brad. Still at 10%. I'm not sure how many buckets I've scooped so far. Come on, don't start doing this camera thing again. See if I can get a cut up to the yellow line on this left side here, I'll be able to back my truck, or I'll be able to turn the truck around, back it nose down kind of to the lower left-hand side of the screen right there, and then finish clearing off the ramp. I'm hoping that's kind of what I'm wanting to do. 11%. 11. One step closer to our goal. Oh my God. Welp. You know what they say, there's no time like the present. Absolutely not what I had intended on doing. Let's see. Okay, I want to go right there. Okay, pretty close. So yeah, what I want to do, I just want to take advantage of the slope here. Now that's better. That's much better. Now I'm going to turn around. I'm going to try to... Oh, the sunlight is not working in my favor. But I basically just want to go over. See, now I can't. Wait. Oh, look at the shadows. See, that it won't let us. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I'm not really sure what's going on there. It's not really working like I was hoping. All right. So now what I want to start doing is really working back in the opposite direction. So that's what we're going to do. Actually, let's jump out. Let's take a coffee break to the next morning. Whoa. Probably another scoop, and we should be full there. Gonna try with this view. When it's weird that when you use a particular camera angle and then you change that angle, it really messes with your head. It really does. Ah. Yeah, it's messing with me. And we're still here at 11%. Okay. 12, 12, 12, 12. Nice. All right. So I'm hoping to kind of get this area, you know, mostly cleared out. I think I should probably back up the dump truck to help facilitate that a little bit. That's probably one of the ugliest scoops I've ever done. Did I just dump half of that over the back? I feel like I did. Okay, that's better. Still at 12%. I haven't been counting my scoops. Is that full? Eh, close enough. I feel like... I feel like there's a little bit of a... hump right there. Or hill or something. Yeah, so I feel like I want to kind of shave this down or scoop it down or something. Almost seems like that's full already. Not quite. One more scoop. Ouch! I just realized we passed $25 million in cash, so that's kind of another big milestone. We might be up to $50 million by the time we're done digging all this stuff out. Could you imagine if we had to play this game top-down only? It'd be like 1994 all over again. Thank you. See, this is feeling full to me. But is it? Nah, full enough. Oh, 13%. Just now saw that. In the excavate area, so that's another percent towards our goal of 15, maybe 16 if I can. We can make it. When I get up to 14%, I'm going to check my time. Oh my god. What is going on with the camera? Like something, some setting has reset. Because it's driving me flipping crazy. I might actually need to get out and walk around in first person a little bit to kind of get an idea of the topography now that it's changing. I've had a few people comment and say, you know, try the bulldozer. And I just don't think, number one, we still are going to have to remove the dirt somehow with the bulldozer. We can't just bulldoze it all the way out. Otherwise, it'd be a mountain of dirt laying up there, which would eventually disappear, but we're not going to get any credit for it. And we're probably going to have to do just as much, if not more, work. So I just don't think the bulldozer is where it's at. feel like I've done about 10 scoops since we hit 13, maybe 12. And the sun is starting to go down. I can tell the shadows are getting longer. Moving into that evening time, it's about 5:30 in the game. Thought that would be more full than it was. Percent, nice. Alright, so I did say I would check my time. Ah! We've been going for 42 minutes, so we'll definitely be able to get to 15%. Unless I go crazy and start... using the excavator again. How do I want to do this? Wait a second. Because let's just get out. Yeah, so we're quite a bit below this area. I'm being indecisive. Almost said inconclusive. So now I'm going to try to hook around behind the truck here, the dump truck. Thank you. And I was just thinking, like, this would probably be the place where I'd want to use the excavator, but I don't want to use the excavator. Does that make sense? Yeah, let's coffee break. Like I feel like I'm up to maybe like 14 or 15 scoops from where when we hit 14. I was counting and then I just lost count. I feel like visually we're getting a lot more done. Like we're getting a lot done. More than what, I don't know. What am I doing? Come on now. So I got that little bump right there. All right, let's try that. Let's empty this guy. Oh yeah, he was definitely full. I kind of want to dig that out until I see the yellow line down there. It feels to me like we've gotten way more done. There, okay, 15%. Wow. So we're at 53 minutes or so. Okay. So now I kind of want to clear out this little corner on the left. So that is what I'm planning to do. Come on. Oh yeah, it's all red there. Come on, Brad, don't press gas and brake at the same time. Was that 12,000? Gosh, we've made over $100,000 just in dirt since I realized we hit 25K. Or 25 million, sorry. Because I think we were at like, what, 25 million, 25,000 or something? Or 45,000? I don't know. It's not really that important. Okay, I guess it's not going to show me the yellow line. I might have to save and reload for that to happen. Then it seems like it writes over the terrain again. I do feel like getting rid of this little slope here, though. So let's work on that. See, I feel like I should kind of concentrate on maybe digging down this way. Just because we have less distance to travel. So we're going to go to 16%. And I think that's where I'm going to end things. And we'll kind of get an idea of how much we have dug out. Look at all that we've dug out this episode. I'm really kind of proud of myself slightly. I did not think... I did not really think I would get this much dug out. I feel like we're close. I could be wrong, probably am. I do feel the need. Guess that was almost 12 grand right there. $25,160,000. Well, we're definitely getting down, possibly below the surface level. Every time I'm like, 16, and we're not at 16. 16%. How long did that take us? Let's take a look at our time really quick. Oh, about 10 minutes. All right. Let's switch over here, empty that out. And then can I just climb up here? Yeah, so there's the surface. The dump truck's pretty much below the surface, and I bet if we drove the front loader down here, it definitely would be. All right, guys. Well, awesome, awesome. We have completed yet another episode of Construction Simulator. 16%, three episodes. Yeah, it's going to take quite a while to dig all that out, but hopefully we'll get a pretty big chunk of this. I'd kind of like to get, you know, all of this area cleared out, and then maybe we can start digging back into the section there, kind of at the top of the screen. I've got my mouse cursor moving around on the screen, but it might be kind of hard for you guys on mobile devices to see. But thanks for joining me for another episode of Construction Simulator with the Spaceport Expansion DLC. As always, don't forget to hit that like button. It helps me out tremendously. Leave comments. And if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe for this and many more videos. I'm BradM73. I will see you next time. Bye for now.